think that is the windmill. Can you see there?
Oh yeah, that place.
Yeah. I think it's under your name. Yeah, I think so. 12 o'clock for two people.
Scotch egg as a start and the pork and bark, pudding, sausage roll as a starter.
We can just have half and half, can't we?
Yeah, just clear half.
You can have a slightly bigger slice, I don't mind. Wow, I think I had that last time, it was really good. Crabs, it's got prawns, and I think it's got some fish as well. Alright. Isn't it a biscuit?
Yeah.
It is a biscuit. There's a biscuit called Leibniz. I'll show you. Have you been down here before? Did you walk down here before?
Actually, maybe once in my life. Because it's just shelter, not really space.
It's always very nice.
Probably
yeah. There's a coffee shop here that I want to check out. Hiya. Can I have a flat white and a mint tea, please? Thank you. What do you think, St. James's Park? Not a single leaf in sight. There we go. Let's. Yeah, we do have a ticket. I have a complex.
off because where did it happen? I'm sure all of you all know the area around here. Behind you, as you walked in, was a park. Behind church was that very park. As you exit from here to prove it to yourself, look across the street. You'll find this light force still exists. This one also exists with a security camera on it, right?
Get some of those.
Oh, get on.
Maybe get two of those. Oh, there's more. Let's go downstairs and have a look, shall we?
Place comes to your groceries.
That's unbelievable, isn't it?
Does that mean they actually just live in Mayfair?
Yeah, they could. And they just come here and buy your groceries. Would you buy them? I think they're a bit too colourful for me.
It's quite thick. Should be alright.